Hello to everyone, hello tubers, hello gamers, and welcome to another, my channel. And I would like to show you another gameplay for your iPhone, iPad devices. I'm pretty sure that you have already checked out some my main game releases this week. Or if you didn't, then go check out some videos. The game that I would like to show you, I have already released a short game trailer a few days ago, and it's a very short game trailer, approximately 1 or 2 minutes. And I decided to record some gameplay of this paid game, price of, I think it's $4, I'm not pretty sure, but I'm think that's paid game in the price of $20, and I'm just looking at it on my iPad now. It's a puzzle game, so if you are a big fan of the puzzles, I'm not a very big fan of puzzle games, definitely, but I will give a chance about this Fracture game. I will say some good stuff and some negative stuff later, but I will just say this is the game that I was playing. Is the latest updated version. It's updated 5 days ago, so it's updated last week, and the latest version is 1.04 version, and there's no major difference between the latest version and the latest updated version. They're practically the same, but it's good. It's good puzzle game. I don't want to say that it's bad. I just because I'm not really big a fan of the puzzle games, I can't say that this is a very bad game. Definitely, it's a solid game with some interesting stuff. But I would like to have the better controls, definitely. This is the main problem with this game. I don't like the controls. And when you're starting the game, you will have some issues with your controls. While loading, you will need to spin around the screen. And you will lose a few minutes. I don't know why that they have put this that option in the start of the game. I don't think that it's necessary, and it's high annoying. So I don't like that part when you are starting the game and you will need to walk around the loading screen. And the loading screen at my stages, they will definitely stop. The loading screen didn't move for let's say 4 or 5 minutes. So I was waiting 4 or 5 minutes walking around with the character, and after 4 or 5 minutes the game started. So this is my main problem, my main issue with this about this game. It doesn't require so much time to go over the first loading screens of this Fracture puzzle game. The good stuff about this is the atmosphere. When you are playing at night with very little light, and there are lots of reflection, lots of interesting puzzles added, lots of shadows, if you like black and white games, then Fracture is good game that I will definitely choose you to download. Fracture. If you like puzzle games, if you like this kind of atmosphere, black and white atmosphere, then I must say that you must download this puzzle game. But I'm not really big a fan of the puzzle games. That's why the reason I don't record longer videos with the puzzles. I'm not really big a fan of the puzzle games. But definitely, the game has potential. There are lots of different puzzles, lots of different crafted puzzles, And atmosphere is very cool if you like black and white games. Then definitely I would suggest you to download to give it a try. I would just say about the compatibility of this game. The game also requires some newer devices, but it runs on all the devices under iOS 11. And you can start at least with the iPhone 5S. The iPhone 5S is supporting iOS 11. So you can start with this iPhone 5S. If you, for example, if you have the older systems, older devices, iPhone 5S will be supported with this Fractor game. And one of the good stuff as well in this Fractor game is the game size, approximately 300 megabytes of space you will need for download this Fractor game on your device. Lots of games recently are taking lots of spaces on your devices. If you have 16 gigabyte space, older devices, then the game like this, when you're taking approximately 200-300 megabytes, it's solid games. And I would definitely suggest you to go over the games that are not requiring more than 500-600 megabytes of space on your devices under 16 gigabytes of space. If you're having devices under 32 gigabytes, then you will have no problem with the hard games as well. The game has been developed by 4L Games, and I want to thank them for the support. They support me with the redeem code for download for this game, and I will ask them more if I receive some more of iOS game codes for this game. I will share it on my Twitter account or Facebook, or I will add them on the, I will add them in the game video in the future games. So I will end my commentary now so you can continue playing these puzzle games. I would suggest you to download, definitely. As I always said, I'm not really big of fan of the puzzle games, but if you like that black and white atmosphere, if you like puzzle games on playing on your iPhone, iPad devices, Fractor is a very good choice for you for download. It's been updated, the latest version has been updated 5 days ago, so this is the new version. It runs on iOS 11 and as the support, there's no issues about support, and I think that future updates will come as well. New levels will be added. So if you decide to download Fractor, buy it from the App Store, you can use it, my links in the description. But as I said, I will ask some redeem code from the developer, and I will try to share them on my Twitter account or maybe on YouTube on my future gameplay videos. So once again, thank you for watching me, thank you for watching, sharing my videos, and see you. Bye.